All right, Coach Jordan. Jordan boys, 2-for-2. A lot of Grand Falcons winning. Talk about the tournament, talk about the experience, and how you're getting into that next level.
I'll tell you, the OAC, they put on a great tournament. I love it. I mean, you look down the road, the eighth graders that win here in place, they usually make a real quick impact on the high school teams throughout the state. So you can kind of get a snapshot of where the guys are going throughout the state and what high school they're going to go to the next year. And I love the tournament. It's great. I'm very happy. Two of my boys, my sons won, so I'm really happy. But what a great tournament. We had saw some great competition today.
Okay, you had Cortez as well. Okay, how many other Grand Falcons besides him? I saw maybe one of the Ryan boys.
Yeah, we had, I think we had like six or seven placers here from Graham. I think we had three champs and a runner-up. So we're doing... I like what's coming up to Graham next year, and a lot of guys that come to my club. I think we had seven or eight champs from the club, so really happy with the Southwest. I think did a great job this weekend.
Okay, the boys, Nick and Bo. Okay, do you think it's really helped you immersing them kind of in the? You got the Jeff Jordan State Champ Camp, and they've been around that since they were a walk. Do you think that really helps them be the hammers that they are?
Yeah, just, you know, you got the other guys here that at the junior high state that have been to my camp and just the competition there, that just gets them prepared for this. And this tournament gets the guys prepared for high school. What a tournament. They do everything great here, from how in the rules interpretation with Lyle Smith and Ray Anthony all the way to having Brakeman, you know, write stuff. So it's just like the high school state tournament gets the kids ready. It's showtime here, just like it is once they get to high school.
All right, when's the camp season start for you?
I got about 2 months vacation, then I get started into it.
How many weeks this year? Usually you do 12. How many this week?
Yeah,
this year?
Same as always, you know. So
you're not expanding yet, huh? You're not going beyond the 12 weeks?
No.
All right, any future hunting trips coming up in the fall? Maybe Montana, anything like that?
I might have to go back to Idaho.
Idaho?
Yeah, for elk.
Elk?
Yeah.
All right, Coach, you got anything else for us?
No. Hey, thanks a lot for being here, Flow Wrestling. It's great having them at the OAC Junior High State Tournament.
All right, Coach. Good luck. Good luck to the boys. And we got one more left. Who's the one we got left? One more, Jordan.
He's wrestling, but he's not competing. I'll turn him loose here real quick.
All right. All right, Coach. Thanks for the time.
Thanks, Zeb. Hey.